Don Diablo.
Don Diablo.
Don Diablo.
Hexagon Radio.
Hexagon Radio.
Greetings, all my boys and girls, and well, a belated Happy New Year. This is the official, start and kickoff of the first regular show of Hexagon Radio this year, 2021. Hopefully, this is year I get to see you again. And, what can I say? Hope you guys are back to your usual tricks, work, school, whatever it is that you do. And, I hope you had a good time off. Right now, I'm about to make your day or your week a little bit better with a brand new episode. And guess what? I got a special surprise straight off the bat for you guys. This is something that's dropping this Friday that I'm very, very excited about, very proud of, actually. One of the biggest rock bands of the world, Blink 182. This is a band that I grew up on. You know, it's kind of a part of my childhood. I guess most of you guys around the world know their music, love their music. I really felt like this would be an amazing combination to do, to take their music and take the talent of Travis Barker, one of the prominent members of the band who you all know and love. I think what happened here is a little piece of magic. He remixed Kill Me Better with Trevor Daniel and Imman Beck. And what can I say? The result is amazing. I'm so excited to share it with you guys. This is something different. And I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a sneak preview, like 20 seconds. It sounds a little bit like this.
This is what I said. Kill me better. You said you never, but you keep adding pressure to the wound.
Out this Friday, Travis Barker, alt version of Kill Me Better, my track with Imman Beck and Trevor Daniel. Very excited about this. This is Don Diablo, rock music. And this kind of makes everything go full circle for me, taking it back to my childhood, one of my favorite bands out there ever, actually, Blink 182. And if you're into punk rock, if you're into guitars, this one is for you. Why not switch it up at the beginning of 2021? We're taking things to the next level. That's how we do. Big shout out Travis Barker for absolutely killing this. Can't wait to share the official full version with you guys. It sounds like, you know, so natural, to be honest. And check it out this Friday. I'm gonna kick off the show with a brand new tune that's coming out this Friday as well on Hexagon. It is a big tune, the return to the label of Malarkey. The track is Shackles. Big sample, big tune, big house music. Very excited, great way to kick off this year. Shackles, Praise You by Malarkey. Follow up to his last tune that was, rather big, I should say, Money. And this one is Money as well. Shackles, Praise You. Hex, take it away. First official play of Hexagon Radio 2021. Let's go.
Hello, friends. Welcome back into our world. We're so pleased you can join us again in 2021 to take a weekly trip into the future. First up is Malarkey and Shackles. Let's go.
In the corners of my mind, I just can't seem to find a reason to believe that I can break free. Cause you see, I have been down for so long, feel like all hope is gone. But as I lift my hands, I understand that I should praise you through my circumstance.
Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise you. You broke the chains, now I can't lift my hands. And I'm gonna praise you. I'm gonna praise you. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance.
could go wrong, all went wrong at one time. So much pressure fell on me, I thought I was gonna lose my mind. Lord, I know you wanna see if I will hold on through these trials, but I need you to lift this load, cause I can't take it no more.
Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just wanna praise you, I just wanna praise you. You broke the chains, now I can lift my hands. I'm gonna praise ya, I'm gonna praise ya. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance.
So I can dance.
I just wanna praise ya,
whoa, whoa, whoa.
I just wanna praise ya.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna hold the chains now, I can't lift my hands.
Malarkey, Shackles, Praise You, what a tune. Wow, talking about nostalgia right there. Nostalgia, I should say. And guess what? I got another big tune for you guys right now. Another worldwide premiere by Lilo. This track is called Even If You Don't. This is, well, what can I say? It's been stuck in my head ever since I heard it for the first time. Very excited to drop it this week on Hexagon. It is an anthem, nothing less than an anthem, I should say. And you're about to, well, to hear it right now. Blessing your ears with Hexagon Radio. Hex, take it away.
Let's keep things moving with the latest from the fantastic Lolo. This is called Even If You Don't.
I'm gonna remember you, even if you don't. Tell all of my friends about you, even if you don't. I will probably dream of you. I just wanna be with you, even if you don't, even if you don't. I'm gonna remember you, even if you don't. Tell all of my friends about you, even if you don't. I will probably dream of you. I just wanna be with you, even if you don't, even if you don't.
missed my flight, but I was with you, so it's alright. Took my hand and held it tight. Had no idea we'd be sharing this life. I didn't know.
Thank you.
here on Hexagon Radio. Anthems are flying your way. And you know what? This record, I played it in a couple of my sets recently. You've been asking me questions about it. And this is fresh. This is different. And I'm very excited about it. It's dropping this week on Gen Hex. It's called Hero by Miles X. And keep an eye out on this dude. He's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve, no doubt, because I really love this one. It's called Hero, as said. And Hex, take it away. You're my hero, buddy. 2021, let's go. Out this week on Gen Hex, Miles X, Hero.
In Hexagonia, we're all heroes. Next up, we've got Miles X and an incredible new track called Hero.
Hero, what a tune. And guess what? Another big tune dropping this week on Gen Hex. Nelson and Lee Morris, they've got a tune coming out. It's called Hold On To Me. And what can I say? These are those feel-good vibes that you want to start the year off with. And very excited about this one. Nelson on the piano, Lee Morris and Nelson in the studio together. It's magic. That's all I can say. Hold On To Me, out this week on Gen Hex. Feel-good vibes. Let's bring it. Hex, take it away.
We're making sure 2021 sounds positive and makes you happy. This is Nelson and Lee Morris with Hold On To Me.
Calling, and you stop calling. I'm not used to hearing the sound of silence. Your lips have been silent. When did you get filled with doubt? Don't go thinking love is lost. We don't have to watch it fall. We can put back together our hearts, yeah. Don't be scared to take my hand. So much we can't understand. But we can't let this all fall apart. So easy to give it all up when it gets a little tough. But just hold on, hold on to me. Don't let go of what it was when you know you found the right. Just hold on, hold on to me. Been silent. When did you get filled with doubt? Don't go thinking love is lost. We don't have to watch it fall. We can put back together our hearts, yeah. Don't be scared to take my hand. So much we can understand.
try to get it all out when it gets a little tough. But just hold on to me. Don't let go of what it was when you know you felt alive.
Hexagon Radio. Hexagon Radio.
We're getting older, we're not who we used to be. You and I are growing further, you don't really talk to me. And I know that it's okay, we're different people now. Oh, it hurts to see you go. Somehow.
almost halfway of the show. Almost time for the Demo Day track of the week, but not yet, because I have got a special tune, because it's a big collaboration. Mosca, Blukther, Ardo, those are a couple of really talented producers right there. They came together in the studio to create a tune called On My Mind. It features Able Faces. It's out this week on Gen Hex. And, well, I'm excited about it, because this is a huge collaboration, and you can definitely hear all the effort that went into this record. So do not sleep on this one. Out this week on Gen Hex, On My Mind, Mosca, Blukther, and Ardo. Hex, let's roll.
Here's a heavyweight collaboration between Mosca, Blukther, and Ardo. This features Able Faces, and it's called On My Mind.
Falling in the deep end, sinking in this feeling now. Trying to start the healing, hoping I'll get there somehow. But I can't stop myself out. This is taking a hold on me. I can't find a way out. We lost it all. Falling behind. Oh, I can't escape. You're always on my mind. Can be deceiving. Now we've taken this so far. I never thought of leaving. But look around where we are. I can't stop myself out. This is taking a hold on me. I can't find a way out. We lost it all. Falling behind. Oh, I can't escape. You're always on my mind.
Almost, really almost this time, time for the Demo Day track of the week. After this beautiful tune that I'm about to bless your ears with, DJ Licious, our friend from Belgium, is back on the label with a beautiful tune called Ripples, features Ellie James, and I'm so excited to have him back. And the first week, well, I should say the second week of this year on Hexagon, big tune, and well, I hope it will be as big as all the other ones he dropped, because you know what? Licious is a favorite on the label, and we're very proud and very excited to have him back. Ripples, it's a beauty of a tune, and Hex, you know what to do.
Here's our friend DJ Licious, featuring Ellie James, with a new single called Ripples. Check it.
Burned, feeling under my skin. When did it get so thin? It used to let nothing. Throw me in the water, wait until I'm covered, till you count the ripples. Let me feel the shiver. We'll be right back. reflective gold in the dark. All of this pain will pass. I'm unharmed. So throw me in the water. Wait until I'm covered. Till you count the ripples. Let me feel the shiver. Every little whisper.
Officially time for the demo day track of the week, and this week I've got a track from a producer. He's 31 years old. He's from the Ukraine. He's actually a drum and bass producer called Fof King, and we already played one of his tracks a few years ago. That track was called Ledra, but he's got a side project. It's called the Vuiko. I hope I pronounced that right. And he has a track that he sent us called Diamonds, and it's fresh. It's different, it's original, and you know what's funny actually, when drum and bass producers start making dance tunes like 4 to the Floor stuff, usually it's well produced, it's always original and fresh, and this is no exception, so I'm very excited to make it a demo day track of the week. So Hex, demo day track of the week, go go go.
Hot new music and exciting talent, this is a demo day track of the week from the Wilco, and it's called Diamond.
The most beautiful diamond eyes I've ever seen in my whole life. The skyline is jealous. I'm looking at you, how you shine.
Thank you. Don Diablo.
Don Diablo.
Don Diablo.
Hexagon Radio.
Section of the show where the bangers are flying your way, and well, guess what? He's back. Yes, Mofalk, he's back. All you Falcons, this is it. This is what you've been waiting for. This is well, the drop is definitely a banger and a half, I should say. Cannot wait to play this out live. He's back. I'm back. We're back. Mofalk is back on Hexagon this Friday, all around the world. We're bringing it to you. Hex, take it away.
This one's huge. Check the latest from Mofalk with I'm Back. I'm back.
Mofok, I'm back, and he's back indeed. Brother banger. Talking about bangers, about to play you guys a housey banger by Not Me. This record's called No Doubt. I definitely have no doubt about this one. This is a one that has to be played out in the clubs to get those asses shaking and those hips wigging. It's out this week on Gen X, and as said, it's called No Doubt. So don't have any doubt here. Play it loud. No Doubt. Not Me. Not Me, it's called Not Me, the artist is called Me, but it's also Not Me. So if you're confused right now, I'll let Hex take over. Out this week on Gen X, what a house banger. Let's go.
Brand new Gen X music. The artist is called Not Me, and the track is called No Doubt.
Yes, it's like it's a scandal. It's the party in anthem. But it worked for the camera. It's like it's a scandal. It's the party in anthem. Put in work for the camera. Now they all got their hands up. It's a scandal. It's the party in anthem. Put in work for the camera. Now they all got their hands up. Dancing like it's a scandal. It's the party in anthem. Put in work for the camera. Now they all got their hands up. Dancing like it's a scandal. It's the party in anthem. Put in work for the camera. Now they all got their hands up.
I'm never let you go. happens when she comes.
Yes, indeed, we are almost at the end of the show, but I've got a banger with a capital B for you guys right now. This is something different for us here on Hexagon, but we had to do it. We had to drop this one. It's called Lauda. It's one of those records that gets you on the edge of your seat and just jumping out of your seat, actually. Jumping around the living room, in this case, is a little bit faster. It's got a little bit more energy than you're probably expecting from us, but that is exactly what I love about it. So the track is called Lauda, so just play it louder and dance on your socks right now, because it's about to get dirty, it's about to get faster, it's about to get louder. Bad Worth, Hexagon Radio, out this week on Gen X. X, let's get it started.
This sure is a festival-sized track. Here's something new from Bad Worth with Lauda.
Hexagon Radio. Hexagon Radio.
Hexagon Radio.
there you have it, a radio show chock full with bangers and worldwide premieres. And well, I am very excited for this huge start of the year. I cannot wait to hopefully see you guys again somewhere in this year. Hopefully that will happen this year. Bring on the vaccines, bring on the love, bring on the hugs. And well, I'm gonna play you guys one tune to close it all off, and this is a tune that's coming out this week on Future, my baby, and it's called Escape by Pyrolite, making their debut on Future. And yeah, what can I say? This is one of those records that makes you float into cyberspace, into another dimension. That is exactly what I love to do on the Future label. So we welcome Pyrolite to Future. The track is called Escape, and well, hopefully this will make you escape into another dimension, a dimension where we all are all together again. And well, let's call it Hexagonia, right? The planet we will all meet again. But for now, this is the final record of the week. It is super dope, it is super fresh, it is super different, so it's very deservingly out this week on Future. Don't sleep on it. Pyrolite, Escape, Hexagon Radio, closing off Don Diablo. Catch you guys on the flip side. I love you, I miss you. 2021, let's do this. Hex, final track of the week, also the Chill Time track of the week, also a worldwide premiere. Pyrolite, Escape. Bye bye, buddy. Bye bye, friends. Bye bye, Hexagonians.
Thanks so much for listening. We hope you enjoyed the last 60 minutes of futuristic music. We're going to leave you with Firelight and Escape. See you in 7 days.
Living in a crowded dream, searching for the quiet that you need to breathe. Gave up on your sanity to hide behind your shadow while you tried to take the sun down. Hearts don't ever change to gold. Out there thinking that you're in the world alone. No one ever told you that you'll have to fight for something, or you'll never learn to balance. Something.